I'll shoot you for it.
You just want me to land in the mud so you can go over me and not dirty your bike.
No, I was really hoping that you could be my cushion when I...
That's right.
Isn't it nice how confident we all are?
Oh, yeah. The worst thing is I actually had to take my glasses off because they were steaming up so bad, so I'm...
Do you need it for distance?
Yeah, it's not too bad, though. Yeah. I'm not that bad, but it takes the nervous level up a notch.
It's all blurry.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. I can imagine this is my first mountain bike. Well, I could.
It's my first race.
Yeah, mine too.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, bureaucracy.
My first mountain bike was a red line.
Man, this is nice. Yeah.
Thanks.
No problem.
Second lap oil.
Almost. You guys can go ahead.
Clappers just ride differently.
Yeah.
They just go by.
Yeah.
They have this confidence thing.
Confidence, strength. What else? Yeah.
A little muddy downhill. Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah.
Definitely challenging. No, you go first.
Yeah, I slid there, so I missed that one. Oof. Technical, eh?
Yeah, that's the kind of thing I want to go back and try a couple times.
Yeah.
With someone telling me how to do it.
That's a tight little turn. Another one. Thank you.
weird. I hit my bottom bracket on that. My friend's bottom bracket. That sign.
Psych.
Yeah, I think we're supposed to speak Finnish now.
Oh, that was close.
Hey, I know, we're all thinking we're not going to make that. Maybe you have a Finnish word there for us.
Not with the wings and the beer tonight.
Oh boy. And the cheese and crackers, that's just sad, yeah. No, we're building muscle and character.
That's right. Ah, shit. Go ahead.
Now there's something quirky there.
Yeah, root.
It didn't look like anything. Nice work. That was weird. It didn't look like anything.
No, I hit the root and that was it.
You got it. Yeah, you made it. Good job.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
That was pretty dramatic looking.
Get your camel back. Oh, boy.
Yeah, you kind of ricocheted one side to the other for a quick picture.
Yeah.
Kind of ricochet her to the right.
Fine is good.
Yeah.
I fell last week at Kingdom Trails and I sprained my left thumb, so I can't use my front shifter or my seat post. I mean, I could use it, but you'd probably hear me yell.
Yeah. Did you splint yourself or no?
Nope. I'll be doing that after today.
Yeah. Well, if it's a sprain, it'll work. This hurt.
Yeah. I wonder if they have like a sign if when we get to halfway.
Well, what was it, 5 miles to the next stop from the last one. So that would be like 13.
Okay.
My son is gonna be like so frustrated. Okay. He's gonna be hours ahead of me.
Well, you know, it's not nearly as bad as what the forecast was last Monday. Holy crap. I was following it all weekend.
Oh. I wonder what percent of the people didn't show.
I don't know.
I mean, even this morning, it was saying, you know, it kept changing the time of the rain.
Yeah. That's right.
And my wife was supposed to do it as a trail marathon run, and my son was going to, you know, bike, and so I was like, well, what the hell?
I can suffer too, eh?
Well, I bet as of this morning I was just going to volunteer.
Oh, yeah.
So everyone, you got everyone left, and I was like, ah, okay.
They signed up for this in August.
Cool. Are you from around here? Or?
I'm in
Montreal?
Quebec. Sherbrooke.
Oh, what part?
Sherbrooke, which is like an hour and a half east of Montreal.
Yeah.
It's only an hour 20 minutes from here, so.
Yeah, that's easy.
Yeah.
You know, I ran out of gas in Sherbrooke about 30 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
About 11:45 p.m. Hitchhiked to a gas station. It was just closing. Gave us 5 gallons.
That's never a good feeling.
So, where else do you have mountain bike? Is it Orford, Sutton?
Bromont.
Bromont, okay, yeah.
But Bromont, they don't maintain the trails.
Yeah.
So it's, I actually had my pass there this year. I'm not taking it again. Next year I was gonna actually take it, my annual pass at Kingdom Trails. Mm-hmm. But they're redoing the border buildings at where I cross. So it's gonna be closed for the next 2 years.
Oh no.
So I can't imagine the traffic that's gonna be there, so I'm pretty much giving up on that idea.
So so it's closed, so you have to go somewhere else to cross?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a drag.
Yeah, it is. Kingdom Trails you just can't beat. Oh, little clip.
You got her. Well done. Yeah, because I remember skiing and, you know, seeing some stuff that was mountain biking related with Broma. I'm like, whoa. Kind of fun.
Well, if Bromont would maintain their downhill trails, they could be world class, because they're beautiful little trails.
Yeah.
Berms and
right,
jumps and.
I was skiing those.
Yeah.
They were a blast. Do they get pretty crowded there? Biking or?
Not really. It's not bad.
Yeah.
That then again, if they were to maintain it, you know.
Right.
They'd probably get more people, more money, maintain it. And
right. I mean, they have the ski area dream, which is to have a multiple season resort.
Yeah.
I mean, I know they have the horsey world there, but.
Yeah. Oh.
Go. Good job. 16.